गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. इट इज थ्योरम नंबर 20. इन एनी ट्रायंगल द सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ एनी टू साइड्स इज इक्वल टू द ट्वाइस द हाफ ऑफ द थर्ड साइड टुगेदर विद ट्वाइस द स्क्वायर ऑफ द मीडियन विच बाइसेक्ट द थर्ड साइड. इट इज ट्रायंगल एबीसी. It is median AD. Now given in triangle, ABC, ED is the median. Now to prove the sum of the square of any two sides, means the sum of the square of AB and AC, AB square plus AC square is equal to twice the square half of the third side, means BC by 2 with square of median means AD square. We have to prove this term, half of the third side and twice the square of median. Construction. Draw AM perpendicular to BC. It is perpendicular. Now proof. Since in triangle ABD, AM is perpendicular to BD, then angle ADB is an acute angle. ADB is an acute angle. It is an acute angle. Then by acute angle triangle theorem we have AB square, by previous theorem AB square equal AD square plus BD square minus 2BD into DM. It is equation number 1. Now in triangle ADC, angle ADC is an obtuse angle. Then by obtuse angle triangle theorem we have AC square. It is an obtuse angle. Then AC square equal AD square DC square plus 2DC into DM by previous theorem. AC square equal AD square plus DC square minus plus 2DC into DM. This equation 2. Since AD is median, we have BD equal DC. Then from 2, AC square AD square plus DC square. DC can be written as BD, means BD square plus 2 BD into DM. Means we put BD in place of DC in equation 2. From first, AB square equal AD square plus BD square minus 2BD into DM. It is equation 3 and it is equation 1. Now add this equation, we have AB square plus AC square equal 2 times AD square plus BD square. It is cancel out. Now since D is the midpoint of BC, then BD can be written as BC by 2 square